So welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe on the link below and click the notification button if you need to. So we have arrived at our destination. It's called the Split Rock of Moses. It's a bit glaring because we are facing the sun. Moses and his tribe of Israelites went to this area to camp out while in the middle of a
reaching the top will take you approximately 30 minutes depending on your walk.
And so if you try to read on the book of Exodus, you will find there that Moses used his staff to hit on this rock, and then the water comes out of the rock. So now we are going to climb up that area there. So
the Bible says that God instructed Moses to go to the Rock of Horeb.
How the experience is. Let's go. So ito na, naakyat na natin, di pa tayo naka pupuntong sa taas kasi we were busy taking
the giant rock at Horeb was believed to have been the rock that split and water flowed from it.
Probably during the time of Moses, with the Israelites, babae, mga matatanda, mga bata, they came all up here just to see this view. Pasensya na kung meron kayo marinig na something like hinihingal dito sa video ko. We couldn't, control it dahil it's really something different. Anyway, I prepared the water for me in case on between some over para makita. That's our car from afar.
The Rock of Horeb stands about 80 feet high.
When you reach a certain point in your life that you want to do things,
the name Horeb first occurs in Exodus chapter 3 verse 1.
This is one of the highlights of staying in Saudi Arabia and of course having this view. So malayo pa ng konti, but of course there's no guts, there's no glory, sabi nga nila. And you have to always be prepared when coming up. Kasi nga hihingalin ka like I do. So, as long as you have your bottle of mineral water, then you're good as it is. Okay. So, ito ba yung right way? Dun sa kabila? Okay. Kaya yan. Okay. Kit pa rin tayo. Okay.
There are a lot of claims where the real Mount Horeb is. Scholars say it's in Egypt, but the real and existing one is located in Saudi Arabia.
It's really different adventure. So imagine during those times when Moses stuck the staff or rod or volcano, whichever they call it. And water came out of this area. So grabe as in.